have the app for Rise of the Gummies, you'll see that there's an option for a solo play, two-player, and how to play. I definitely recommend checking out the how to play. We did, and it was super helpful. It showed you exactly how to play. It was great. I really enjoyed it, and the animations were really fun. But I'm going to go ahead and hit a two-player match because Brian and I are going to play. And you'll see that we're already there. You see the little check marks? That means we are selected to play. So let's get into it. So nice and cute. Again, telling us who's playing. So round one. We are going to show our cards. So we have taken the deck. I'm going to shuffle my half of it. And I'm going to select five cards in my hand here. And I'm going to take one. Brian has tossed me his card. I've got mine. So when you're ready, you show it to the camera and it's going to read them. This is really hard doing this upside down. There we go. Now it's scanning my cards and it tells us what was played and then it's going to play it out for us. So I played Mad Dog Marvin. I have a four stack. Brian played Jetpack Maniac and he got a cute little one stack, but he got a nice energy, which is cool. So there we go. I won that round. We move on to round two then. But Brian here is given the option to move up one. So we're going to go ahead and click that. And he has this cute little jetpack that lifts him up in the air. He can attack twice. And I'm going to swing a little bat at him, which is really cute. So every time you play, you have these really cute, kind of fun, interactive things happening. But at the end of the turn, you're going to draw a card, and then you're going to play another one. And then, again, the screen says show your cards, so you hold them up. Again, super backward, hard to do from upside down, so you guys can see the screen. There, no. There we go. Scanny, scanny. We can do this, guys. I promise. All right. So I played Rainbow Rider. Brian played Doof. So Doof got him two and four energy. Rainbow Rider only got me one, but she got me seven energy, which is pretty cool. And Rainbow Rider sounds great. So there we go. And we're moving on to round three. We go ahead. We draw our card. We'll take a look at them. But also, don't forget, stuff is happening on the screen. So you gotta tap. And, oh, his little jetpack, lift him up. We're gonna attack twice. And I will yet again attempt to hit him with my bat and not make it. And let's try. Yeah. Oh, he's gonna attack my little Rainbow Rider. Rude. So while that's finishing out, I'm gonna go ahead and pick my next card. Alrighty, so we've got our two here. Let's go ahead and we're gonna scan. Ooh, I got it really fast this time, guys. I did it. So I played Sidewalk Singer. And he played Unlicensed Inventor. So what's cool is that the camera is reading the numbers up here, and that's how it knows what to show here. So with his Unlicensed Inventor, when this card is played, create a Melting 4 Mecha Minion with a random special ability. So that's what's happening here. So it wants to create it. So you're just going to tap. It's going to use one of his salts down there, and it's going to, like, make a cool thing. So it's kind of going through its spinny thing there. Ooh, look at that. He's got a giant minion now and a lot of energy. So he won this round. So now I'm going to get assault. And you use assaults for, like, special abilities depending on the card that you have. So you kind of want them, but that also means that you lost. So, you know, kind of can go either way. So he's going to move up his jetpack, create a party minion below this gummy. So that's for me. It's going to go below my Sidewalk Singer. And we've got a cute one in there. Melt a random gummy in your opponent's deck, so Brian's going to melt one of mine. Hopefully nothing too cute. He's got a 50% chance to attack. Unlicensed Inventor, attack. Yeah, the whole game is like this. It's really fun. It has fun music in the background that, for the sake of the video, I have turned off. But just a really good time. So now we've moved on to the next one. We're going to show off our cards here. Let's try this. See if I can... Ooh, look at me, guys. I got so much better! So I played Flame Flinger, and Brian played Susie Sugarsmith. But also, check out how cute she is. She's real cute. Okay. Oh, and so Brian won the round, which is cool. So then I keep losing my little minions. He's going to lose some. Got a melting loss there. And now we're on to the next set. All right. And we're going to wait to see what Brian... Oh, sorry, we got things we got to do on the screen. So it's not going to move on until you tappy-tappy, which is cool. I don't mind that. All right. Cool. Still going. A lot of things are happening. These are all different things from the abilities on the cards. All right. So whenever Brian's ready, we'll show off our next cards to the camera. Let's do this. Okay, so I played this beauty queen, and he played Stig. So the important thing I want to point on her that she costs two little cells. So I had two cells down here and made sure that I could do it. And she will melt four random gummies in Brian's stack. So that's why I kind of waited till I had two salts, why it's kind of a good thing. But she's going to melt some of these folks over here, which is pretty fun. And then they make, like, little fun faces. It's a good time. And Brian has, again, won the round. I'm not very good at this game, but I do enjoy it. I think it's really fun. I like all the little bits and the colors, and I think the gummies are really cute. Man, just a lot of things happen, and I love it. Oh, I lost my cute little rainbow rider. It's a pity. Okay, and on to round six. So again, draw up to five. Make sure you got five in your hand there. And I'm going to play this one. Probably not for good reason. I'm playing it because she's cute. Boop. Sorry, Scott. We got to do things first. Remember, we'll do the things until you, like, tap and prompt it. Go ahead and click yes. All right, now it's ready for us to show our cards. Here we go. Scanny, scanny. Come on. Scanny, scanny. All right, so I paid Patty Puffle Pop. Isn't she adorable? Adorable. So she cost me one salt, and then I'll gain an additional eight energy. So that'll give me 13 this round. And Brian's cost him one, and with that, he gained 10 of the little sugar energies. So, fun, both ways. But she's just so cute. So yeah, this game's super easy to learn. It's really fun. It's really quick to play. I do like that there is a solo version for people who want to play solo. Or if you have someone who wants to play with you, this is still really fun. We just set up on our iPad. But you can obviously do your phone or whatever device you want to do. And it's just kind of fun. When you get to the end here, everyone's got a lot of things happening. So it takes a while to get through all the little action. Oh, we got a melt. Still had things going on there. game. 10. All right, showing our cards here. There we go. Finding the magic spot is fun. All right, so I played Arden Armorsmith, and he played Power Jockey, which is cool. So I didn't have assault. Even though I played a card where I could have, if I had assault, gotten something, but I didn't have it. So I did it on purpose so you guys could see. It just kind of goes, eh. We don't get to do it. So then Brian has, again, won the round. And we're going through all the things that were set up from previous abilities, words I have in my promise. And then they're going to do the little extra things. So Brian's gained 3 of the sugar cube energies. And then we're going to show our cards. I played Bubba Bouncer, and he played Gemini Jet. So I got 3 with Bubba Bouncer. He's pretty cute. And then Brian set up with his salt there. Ooh, and look at, he's got another jet. So he flew up, which is cool. And then he won the game. So that's it. Pretty easy to play. It guides you through everything the entire way. I really enjoyed that. I've never seen anything quite like this with the app that shows you how to play, but then also helps you with playing. I really, really enjoyed that. I thought it was fun. I love the artwork on the cards. I think the gummies are super cute. I loved the app, the animation, the music, all the things. This is a big win for me. This one will be hitting Kickstarter in the near future, so be sure to check that out. And subscribe, and we'll see you guys later.